Because a new world order, the business of the day for the elite, when they're coming to take your freedoms away.
Well, hello again, human beings from the planet Earth and anonymous family. There's a few of us that think that Donna Independent School District in Texas should be welcome to the internet. Or, quite possibly, maybe even removed from the internet. Who am I to say? But I do know this. That they were very, very rude and mistreated one of our sisters when they, by police force, their own police force, it says police, but it's they're owned by they're not real cops, okay? Their own police ejected our sister from the meeting. Now, in this report, you'll see that they're corrupt, that two of their trustees are under indictment for corruption. The video does not show this person being disturbing in any fashion at all. It's only a short video. They do cite other reasons for kicking the woman out, saying that there was some order against someone else on the school board, but there's no arrest. I think that's BS. I think it's just a way to justify their actions, because how would they know, right? So, anyway, we can't tolerate this kind of stuff. I'm going to put some links below for everybody. One will be to this. Watch the short video. It's very short. You'll see, there's no, that person isn't doing anything wrong. Nothing. It does say they're corrupt. We know that. The police had to escort the woman out because his wife recently filed a criminal complaint against her. Filed a criminal complaint. That doesn't mean there was any order in place. Okay, just because you file a complaint against somebody doesn't mean that there's an order in place. So this person was not breaking the law. They may have been making someone feel quite uncomfortable, but that isn't against the law. So I'm going to put some links below. There's going to be five or six links to free faxes, the contact info to the Donna ISD, which you can get from the site, but I'll just copy it and paste it below in case you don't want to go to their site. Some of you may want to go to their site. Who am I to tell you what to do? I mean, I don't know. And I'm also, though, going to link you to the reporter who caught my attention. You know, usually I disregard mainstream media reporters, but this one, when I read their bio, says power to the people. And I like that. And so I'm going to link you to her Twitter. You can see that I've followed her. I've sent some tweets. I think she'll be quite aware that we're not going to tolerate this. I can tell you that right now there's two or three groups on Facebook that are not happy about this either and should be looking into things. And I hope that anybody that sees this video will share it and do your part. Whether you call the school board and tell them, you know, we're watching you. We expect a public apology. In the behavior to stop, okay? We can send them a fax. I didn't notice an email. I'll try to find an email address for you too, and put that below if I find it. But I'll be linking you to the website, to the five or six free faxes that you can use, to the video, to the reporter. Much love, many thanks, and Donna Independent School District, you damn well should have expected us.
You've got to put your body upon the gears and upon the wheels, upon the levers, upon all the apparatus, and you've got to make it stop. And you've got to indicate to the people who run it, to the people who own it, that unless you're